Afternoon, Sir. My name is Christina Aguilera Manik with NIM 2001110111 from the Department of Public Administration. In this video, I will explain about present perfect continuous. The present perfect continuous is a form of the phrase that is used to express an event that has been complete at a point in the past, or an event that has started in the past and continues to the present. The events in this tense usually occur at a certain time and have something to do with the present condition. Dan dalam bahasa Indonesianya yaitu, present perfect continuous adalah suatu bentuk kata kerja yang digunakan untuk menyatakan kejadian yang telah selesai pada suatu titik di masa lalu atau kejadian yang telah dimulai di masa lalu dan terus berlanjut sampai sekarang. Kejadian pada tenses ini biasanya terjadi pada waktu tertentu dan ada kaitannya dengan kondisi sekarang. From the example, I have just been mopping the floor and noticed termites matabes on the wall. Rumus present perfect continuous pada kalimat positif yaitu subjek ditambah have atau has ditambah been ditambah ing atau present participle. Dan pada kalimat negatif yaitu subjek ditambah have atau has ditambah not ditambah been ditambah ing atau participle. Dan kemudian pada kalimat integratif yaitu have atau has ditambah subjek ditambah been ditambah ing atau participle. From the example, pada bentuk positif, number one, she has been driving. Number two, the toddlers have been sleeping. Dan pada bentuk negatif, number one, she has not been driving. Number two, the toddlers haven't been sleeping. Kemudian dalam bentuk integratif yaitu number one, has she been driving? Number two, have the toddlers been sleeping? Functions and example of sentences of the present perfect continuous. Number one, present perfect continuous to show an action that has been complete point in the past, followed by its relevance to the present condition. Example, number one, the construction labor are thirsty since they have been removing the scaffoldings. Artinya yaitu, pekerja konstruksi haus karena mereka telah memindahkan perancah. Number two, Mandy feels full as she's been eating a half of the tart. Artinya yaitu, Mandy kenyang karena dia telah memakan separuh kue tart. Number three, I have been working with my computer all day, and now I want some delicious foods. Artinya yaitu, saya telah bekerja dengan komputer sepanjang hari, dan sekarang saya ingin beberapa makanan lezat. And for number two, present perfect continuous to indicate an action that has just finished, usually use adverb just. Example sentence present perfect continuous. It has just been snowing in Japan, yang artinya baru saja turun salju di Jepang. Number three, present perfect continuous to denote an action that has started in the past and continues until now. Example sentence present perfect continuous. 1. I have been driving a car through the rain for an hour. Artinya yaitu, saya telah mengendarai mobil menembus hujan selama 1 jam. And the passenger have been waiting for the next flight since this morning. Artinya yaitu, para penumpang telah menunggu penerbangan berikutnya sejak pagi ini. That's my video explanation this time about present perfect continuous. Thank you for watching. See you and bye-bye.